out of the house.
What you have in mind?
See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses? How's that gonna help?
Trust me. They'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Okay, then. Front door should be on the other side.
Yeah, let's go. Come on. Hey, stay low.
This to climb up.
Upstairs? Oh no, I better call the police.
What the hell, man? She's calling the cops.
Are you crazy? She's gonna call the cops.
Shit.
The phone is acting up again, honey.
I know you're up there.
Try again. Still nothing. I'll keep trying.
Give up and come on down. I got a gun.
I don't know what's wrong. Just keep the gun on him.
We could use this to climb up. They'll definitely see me if I go closer than this.
Off her. You're gonna regret it. Damn criminal. You're gonna pay for this.
Careful, honey.
Just calm down. You're gonna be fine.
They can't get away with this. Look at us.
We're not gonna hurt you, I promise. We'll be out of here in no time.
Damn criminals.
All right, let's find some new clothes.
Yeah, and I saw a truck in the other barn. We should check it out.
Good idea.
I've never really been a hat man. Huh. Looks better than expected.
Let's get a fire going.
This must be one of the new fancy models.
Hey, Vincent, let's change clothes.
If only the cell beds were this comfortable. I've always found these kind of soothing.
Hey, Vincent, let's change clothes.
This is the first and last time I'm testing this type of hat. Huh. It's better than expected.
Huh. I wonder what these old folks read. Damn, this is a big-ass gun.
Freshly made.
We need to throw some wood in there first.
I bet some delicious meals have been made here. Do they have something good? This beer must have been open for a long time. At least our faces aren't plastered on the front page.
Fuck. Almost there. Boom! Damn it!
Nice.
Boom.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's good. That's good. That's really good.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, come on, Vincent. Oh, you're good.
Yeah, this sounds good, man.
Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah.
Nice. Didn't know you had it in you.
What can I say? I'm full of surprises, and mostly good ones.
I can tell.
Yeah, everybody can.
Okay, now you're getting cocky.
I'm born cocky, man. Get you.
Get over here and help me with this door.
Oh my God, it's a piece of junk.
It's not that bad.
What do you mean it's not that bad? Hey, it's even missing wheel.
Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere.
I don't know, man.
It's not like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up, and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine.